Since 2014, a conflict between separatists in Donetsk and Luhansk regions and the government of Ukraine has ravaged the east of the country. All along the almost 500 kilometers long front line, fighting, shelling and shooting are still a daily reality in 2018. Yet along this line, critical water infrastructure providing water to the people on both the government and non-government controlled areas is regularly hit and damaged. Over 4 million people are at risk. The conflict area in eastern Ukraine is water scarce. In spite of being highly industrial, almost all water supplies come from Siversky Donets River in the north. Water is pumped from the river or nearby boreholes to 1.2 million people in Luhansk Oblast. In Donetsk Oblast, the water flows down from the Siversky Donets Donbass channel, with several pumps used to raise the height of the water. The main channel crosses the line of contact supplying Donetsk City before again crossing the line to supply cities further south, such as Pokrovsk, Dukuchayevsk and Mariupol. The single water system supplies more than 3 million people. Unfortunately, some pipes and pumping stations, which supply southern cities, are located on 20 kilometers long stretch of the front line. They are regularly hit by shells, explosions and bullets as a result of the ongoing conflict. On December 19, 2017, one of the power lines to the first lift pumping station near Yasinovata was shelled and damaged. This left the pumps supplying water to 1.1 million people dependent on a single power line. As fighting parties couldn't agree on a ceasefire that would allow for repairs, the pumping station was left running with electricity supply by only one power line, whose damage would have resulted in large-scale water cuts. This occurred 2 months later, on March 1, 2018, during winter storms, when, at the coldest time of the year, the second power line was as well destroyed. The pumps stopped working, and water was cut from 100,000 people living in Volnovakha City, Dokuchayevsk, and later to 250,000 people near Pokrovsk. In Ukraine, water is needed not only to drink and wash, but also to operate centralized water heating systems that keep buildings warm in the cold winter months. Without water, people are left with no heating. Donetsk filter station was stopped 35 times in 2017 due to shelling. This put it out of work for 51 days and affected access to water for 345,000 people. Workers' buses were shot in March 2018. Overall, 135 incidents affected water infrastructure in Ukraine in 2017 alone. 3 million people were cut from water during the year. They had to fetch water from wells or in towns and cities buy expensive bottled water. We are calling for everyone to protect water infrastructure, create safe zones around key water pumps and filter stations, and make sure everyone has access to clean water. Let's support water, not war in Ukraine. Stay tuned for more information.